Hello folks, this is Akhil from Domilome Originals. I am back with another video. You should be using Facebook on desktop. If yes, well, this is for you. The Facebook website you remember or are using right now soon become a thing of past. Facebook, which redesigned its mobile app, is also working on new look for desktop and is expected to release it in next few months. In this video, I will tell you how to get your hands on the new Facebook desktop look. Well, this is not available for everyone. You may see a banner at the top of your news feed. You are invited to the new Facebook design. Here is how it looks like. We are excited for you to try a fresh, simpler experience of the Facebook website. Find things faster, cleaner look, bigger text, cut down glare with dark mode. Click on try it. And you will be then redirected to new Facebook's desktop website. Welcome to a fresh, simpler Facebook. How to enable dark mode on Facebook? Click on next and then you can select light or dark theme going forward. One can also switch back to classic website from the drop-down menu on top right corner. Overall, the website looks more minimalist than the current version and includes more white spaces. The top of the website is no longer dark blue, instead it's white and includes light gray icons for your newsfeed, Facebook Messenger notifications. Facebook logo, which used to be an F within a blue and white square, is also different. The letter F is now in a brighter and lighter blue circle. Facebook's stories are a feature that allows you to post photos and videos that disappear within 24 hours. Is no longer on the right side of the page and represented by circles. Instead, they are featured in the middle and represented by rectangles like on Facebook mobile app. This is what I had in this video. If you want any specific tutorial, you can comment and I will come up with the same in near future. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to WM Originals if you have not done yet. Do share and hit like button as well. Do hit bell icon to get notifications of future interesting tech videos from WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice day.